Welcome to my channel. Rai, probably the first word that you have learned. A shorter way to say it is Rai. It means what. But today we're gonna learn how to use the word Rai in 10 different ways. So if you're interested, please continue watching this video. Rai is used to ask a question. คุณชื่ออะไรคุณชื่ออะไร What's your name? ทำอะไร Or ทำไร What you doing? So อะไร can be used in the beginning of a question or at the end of a question. It depends on the context. อะไรก็ได้อะไรก็ได้ means whatever or anything. Either is also okay. If someone asks you to make a decisionBut you don't mind either way. You can say อะไรก็ได้ to respond to that question. อยากกินอะไร What do you wanna eat? อะไรก็ได้ Anything. อะไรก็ช่าง อะไรก็ช่าง has a similar meaning to อะไรก็ได้ But it sounds more expressive and it means whatever. I don't care. So most of the time.It can be used when you want to respond to a negative question as you don't like any of the options that you've been given. ฉันได้ยินว่าร้านอาหารร้านนี้ไม่อร่อย I heard this restaurant is bad. Whatever, I don't care because I'm starving. อะไรจะขนาดนั้น Or sometimes we say อะไรจะปานนั้น This is an expression that used when you see something or someone that has been exaggerated. ขนาดนั้น literally means is it that much? For example, you see a European wearing a coat and a scarf in Bangkok where it's 29 degrees and you can say อะไรจะขนาดนั้น because it's not that cold. You can add อะไร after a noun to express your feelingsกระเป๋าอะไรจะแพงขนาดนั้น What kind of bag is that? Why it's so expensive? ผู้หญิงอะไรทำไมสวยจัง What kind of girl are you? Why are you so gorgeous? So it can be used in both a negative or a positive way. อะไรเลย It's used at the end of a sentence to emphasize something like anything at all. เธอไม่รู้อะไรเลย You don't know anything at all.ทำไมไม่พูดอะไรเลยทำไมไม่พูดอะไรเลย Why aren't you saying anything at all? อะไรดี What good? อะไรดี It's used at the end of a sentence to ask a question. What is good for something? When you ask a question with อะไรดี it makes that question become a question that don't really need an answer. If you talk to yourself, have you ever talked to yourself? I do all the time. วันนี้กินอะไรดีWhat is good to eat today? เป็นอะไร เป็นอะไร means what's wrong, what's going on. อะไรประมาณนี้อะไรประมาณนั้นอะไรประมาณนี้อะไรประมาณนั้น means something like this, something like that. This term is used the same in English. อะไรสักอย่างอะไรสักอย่าง means something that you can't speak out, but it's tip on your tongue.เขาชื่อ S อะไรสักอย่าง His name is start with an S something And that's it for today Thank you for watching And please thumbs up if you like it It means a lot to me And if you know any other way to use the word อะไร Please comment in the comment section below And I'll see you next time Bye bye สวัสดีค่ะ